Hello everyone, this is Jay Kylie.
And James Harvey, and welcome back to Jay Kylie and James TV. That's right, our channel. And today we will be harvesting Malabar spinach, or in Tagalog,
alugbati.
Yes, alugbati. So we planted this plant in just 1 month, yeah, with the help of our father, of course. And yeah, we didn't plant it using seed, but by the reproductive part of the stem.
Watering?
Yeah, we watered it daily, and of course we use healthy soil. That's right.
And
soon.
Wow, it's so beautiful. Smell good.
Yes, it's very fresh, and it's 100% organic. We didn't use fertilizer on it. But it really needs, you know, sunlight. Of course, sunlight. Yeah. And it also rich in vitamin A and C. Yes, Malabar spinach is rich in very, you know, rich nutrients.
Yeah.
It can make your brain sharp.
Sharp.
Yeah. And
eyes.
It can make your eyes go, so bright.
Wow.
Yeah, that's right. That's why we should always eat vegetables. Right, yeah, Kylie?
Eat some vegetables.
Okay, this plant, perennial stem, grows in Africa and also in Asia. Okay, now we're going to see us harvest this plant. Okay?
See, guys, that's just how we caught it.
One by one.
That's so beautiful. Can I have one?
These are really fresh. I can't wait to taste them. We're going to harvest them for one of our meals.
Yeah.
We're going to cook them, of course.
Why? Because we cut it. Just one by one them.
Be patient.
Aww.
Of course, plant takes time to grow. So, yeah, you also have to be patient to harvest them.
Yep. Look, guys, there's so many. Just stop cutting now. The plant will be also soft.
Whoa, these stems are really long.
Yeah, I want to cut it. This. Hey, this is.
You want to cut it? Okay, here we go. We can take turns in cutting them. I'll hold the plants first, and you'll be the one to cut them.
Okay.
Here. Man, they should. And remember, these can be eaten raw. Yes, you don't have to cook them if you don't know how to cook. Come on.
Just one by one because it's only a baby. Are we cutting?
Okay, I'll do the cutting now.
Can I?
Yes, you'll hold them and put it on the plate. There you go. Whoa, these leaves are very big. These are very healthy, heart-shaped leaves.
And smell good.
Smell good too because they're organic.
Yeah.
100%. I can assure that.
Yes, of course.
And to the next stem.
Can I cut now?
And you? Okay, you'll do the cutting now.
Now I just gonna cut this. Oh, it's the baby one. He's the cutest.
Yes, it's a small one.
I've never seen a leaf big before.
Yes, just the biggest leaf I've ever seen.
Yeah. Look, guys, it's big.
Totally. And to the next.
I found one.
Yeah, I found another one too. Alright, guys, it's enough harvesting because this is how much we only need for the meal.
Yeah.
Right, Kylie?
Yeah.
So 30, yeah, for the break to you guys. So, hey, there's one fun fact I have to tell you. Do you know that Malabar spinach can relieve stress also?
Yes.
Yes. And again, guys, if you want to plant this plant,
yeah,
all you need to do is
water
the plant daily. But first, you need to give it some in a healthy soil and put it in a pot like this.
Yeah.
Or if not, you can just put it in the ground.
Yeah.
In the ground that with healthy soil, and you don't put the seed, but the branch. I mean the stem. You put the stem. You plant the stem, not the seed.
Not the seed.
And sorry guys, I made a mistake. You can also plant the seed.
Yeah, seed.
Because we only planted the stem, so we kind of make a mistake. And anyways, if you guys wanna plant, wanna buy spinach, you have to do, all you have to do is have a healthy soil and put it on a pot, or if not, you can just put it on a ground.
Ground, yeah.
Plant wanna buy spinach on the ground. So it's your choice, right Kelly?
Yeah.
And anyways, you have to water it daily. And make sure it receives, yes, enough sunlight, right Kylie?
And water.
Yes.
Or rain.
Yes, or rain. That's right. And anyways, that's all for today, guys.
Thank you for watching.
At least you guys got to see organic Malabar spinach.
Please like and subscribe. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.
Bye.